I felt that there was a big gap, I guess, between medicine and like patient, and it's not patient-centered care enough. So public health serves as the community bridge to serve the patients, and they serve the patient's best interests, and it serves the general public as their best interests. So that's what drove me.
Need, or I think the desire to make big changes, or real changes for those individuals around me, for myself, for my family. So it sort of starts with myself, and then my family, and then my community, and then my nation, and globally. I feel like the contributions that we can make as people, one person really can make a huge difference. So I think as someone who had a previous career, this career I was drawn to it because I really did want to make
what I want to go into. I'm actually going to do a program where I'm going to do recreation administration as well as environmental health. To go into like urban planning / working with, you know, getting things together like in the built environment. I'll be doing a master's project right now on the proximity of recreational resources and the effect that it has on childhood obesity. So that's kind of I know it's kind of concentrated, but maybe it will be even more concentrated, or maybe it'll be more vague later on, but that's kind of what I'm really interested in right now. So being able to understand the correlation between the things that are the parks or the gyms or the Boys and Girls Club that are around these areas, and making these places safe for kids to interact and be able to exercise and have playtime, and hopefully that will alleviate, again, childhood obesity, which could lead to diabetes, so on and so forth.
I'm here to see all the different research topics, what everyone's doing, what topics are popular in public health, so I'm very excited to see what everyone has in store.
I came to the annual meeting today to support my amazing colleagues and faculty who have done so much hard work and are presenting here today, and I'm really looking forward to the networking opportunities and hearing more about what's at the forefront of prevention and wellness along the lifespan, because I think this is a very important topic, and I think it's a wonderful time to be a public health student. And I'm looking forward to all the presentations.